Health benefits of yoga. 7 reasons why yoga is so good for your health and fitness. Historically, yoga was more than a teaching method, it was a way of life. He dedicated himself to a lifestyle and culture that surpassed meditation techniques and included healthy eating habits, bathing habits, social interaction, and work. Its philosophy is rooted in a physical culture of health and well-being that is still accentuated today in yoga retreats and explains why more than 15 million people in the world now practice this ancient tradition. Each yoga asana, pose, has a different name and includes standing poses, seated turns, backbends, arm balances, inversions and core retentions. The dog down, for example, is said to calm down the brain, energize the body, improve digestion, strengthen the arms and legs and be therapeutic for high blood pressure. Here are some reasons why yoga is good for health. Reduces stress and improves your mood. Some yoga methods use specific meditation techniques, which focus the mind on your breathing to calm the constant mental talk, relieves stress and allows you to feel relaxed. Practicing these breathing techniques in a yoga and meditation retreat can also increase oxygen levels to the brain, leaving you feeling happier and more content in everyday life. Increase confidence. Aside from the rising spiritual values, the act of meditation can really boost your confidence. The process works by releasing the tension of your mind so that you can feel confident in your physical body. Reduces risk of injury. Exercise like running is usually a series of fast and strong movements, which means that the effort is maximum and there is a greater risk of injury and increased muscle tension. Often, strenuous exercise also involves an imbalance of opposing muscle groups, while yoga concentrates on balancing this activity. Helps you lose weight. Being overweight is a sign that there are imbalances in your daily life and one of the major contributors to weight gain is overstress. Practicing yoga allows you to bring a deep sense of relaxation to your body and mind, helping you de-stress and allowing you to lose weight naturally. Increases flexibility. People often say they are not flexible enough to do yoga. The truth is that no matter how tense your muscles are, like yoga asanas work safely stretching your muscles and helping you to practice more. In addition, yoga also stretches other soft tissues in the body like ligaments and tendons, increasing the range of motion in the joints and allowing it to move more freely. Improves muscle tone and strength. Many yoga asanas have a profound effect on the strength of the upper body, such as the dog down and up, while the plank focuses on its core. Similarly, standing attitudes strengthen the muscles of the upper leg and lower back. Respiratory benefits and low blood pressure. If you practice yoga consistently, your lung capacity will increase as a result of the deep breathing process. This will then have a positive effect on the more intense sports you might be a part of, increasing your stamina and endurance. If you like this video, please make certain to thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.